Gurion?
Yes.
So we didn't see him in a while either, eh?
No, also signing new contract, so we re-signed with Glory. It was good. We found a good contract also for him, and Glory's happy again. We are too, so it's time to get back where we were, you know. So we made one slip against Doumbé, and we're hoping to get it back real fast. Well, I think Harut was already improving almost every fight. We always find a different game plan, and we will do that again. And he's surely ready to get another victory 29th of February.
You know Jamie Bates, of course.
Yep. I think he's a good fighter. Long style, technical guy. Not afraid to fight. He's also motivated, confident. But we'll show him what we're made of.
Okay. And how do you see this bout going? You have any predictions?
I don't like to predict fights because I don't like if I'm wrong. But I definitely see us as the one that's raising the hand after the fight. And I think Harut is going to bring the fight, and Jamie is going to do some technical things and wants Harut to play his game. But Harut can only play one game.
I think
Harut is punching someone's head off.
Yeah, I think Harut is too strong for him.
I agree.
Doumbé, Groenart and Harut, they always dominate this welterweight division. And on March 28th, in Harut's hometown, Antwerp in Belgium, we have Glory 76 welterweight title fight between Groenart and Doumbé. You just said it, you don't like to predict, but this is not your fight. So maybe you have a prediction on this one.
As I said, I don't like to do predictions. And to be really honest, I don't care. We want the winner. And they had two nice fights. They're two very good fighters, very attractive and interesting fighters. Doumbé by knockout or Mertl by points.
Okay. As Harut being ranked number 2, he might face the champ next time.
That's seriously possible.
And even the camp of Jamie Bates, they were talking about this. And they were rooting for their guy, of course, because they said if Jamie wins this, he will face the champ. But I think Jamie has to pass Hamisha first.
Fans, of course, his fans want him to face the champion. If you're a fan of a fighter, of course, you wish him the best and you want him to be the champion. And I'm happy for them that they hope and want and think that. But then first he has to pass Harut.
Yes, and Hamisha. Are you eager to get the belt back?
Yes, we definitely want the belt back, yeah. I think we showed that Harut is champion material. And our only mission is to get as much belts as possible.
Because you have 3 from Arad, 2 from Harut. Next is Jamal.
We have the tournament belt for Jamal. We have the world title belt for JD Menezes. We have the world title
Brazil.
two times for Harut. 3 times for Marat. We have the Kunlun belt for Marat. We have the K1 belt for Marat because nobody beat him there. So there is a new champion now, of course, but they didn't beat Marat. So for me, he's triple organization champion and triple glory champion. And I believe he will stay that for a long time.
Yeah. Now talking about Cedric Doumbé, how do you feel about the memes that he makes on Instagram?
Yeah, well, I like Doumbé as a person. I like him as a fighter. We have a good bond. We always laugh together. And I like how he does it, you know. It's a game for him, and I like the game. He's always funny. I really laugh. He tags me in all the posts, so I see them all. And he's a funny guy.
Because he gets under Groenart's skin, but he doesn't get under your and skin.
No, but I think also, and he said that too, Harut is a very nice guy. He doesn't trash talk, he just brings it to the ring. And it's not funny to talk shit about a guy who will never say something back. And yeah, as I said before, I believe we are friends and until we meet in the ring, of course. But yeah, I think you need 2 people to dance the tango. And with Harut, this tango is not possible.
Okay. What about fight pirate Kevin Pinas? Can you appreciate his sense of humor?
Yeah, I like Kevin's posts a lot. I always like him and I always watch him, and he's also a very funny guy. I think maybe he should do something with Doumbé.
That's a good idea, actually.
They're both funny guys. It will be a funny post, I guess.
I will give them the tip.